Jay Williams. I'm from Alexandria, Louisiana. The reason I came to American Idol today was, for one, to support my brother who had come. Since I made it through, I'm dedicated now. Now it's become a current goal of mine for my family and I, so, you know, I'm excited about it. My first thought when I got my golden ticket, it was just, it wasn't even a thought. It was just more of a feeling, like just so much excitement just brewing up inside of me. I thought about my family. I thought about my daughter, my son, my community. My father really inspires me to be a performer. He's a role model to me. Not only is he my father, he's my pastor, so he's a real inspiration. He put music in me, so kudos to him. I thank him for putting that beautiful gift in me and teaching me how to love and respect the gift of music. So what makes me unique is I'm just a real person, you know. I'm a humble guy. I'm just like everybody else. You know, I've gone through ups and downs, but the most unique thing about me is my drive, my push, you know, to keep going, you know, like the little engine that could, you know. My favorite American Idol contestant in the past would have to be Ruben Studdard, because of the simple fact, besides the fact he had an amazing voice, he always kept a smile on his face, and being in my front room, I can really tell. You know, they want you to connect with the audience, and he connected with me. I'm the next American Idol, I believe, because it's my time. Everybody has a time and a season. I believe I have favor. I put all my faith in my Savior, Jesus Christ, and I believe that he has my back on this. So even if I don't win, I still believe I'm the American Idol, so I'm good.